One of our first recipes on the blog was something we called a yoga pot. It's a warm and comforting stew that I often eat after a yoga session. This is a new version of that recipe. It is filled with vegetables, beans, and lentils, and has lots of healing powers and warm flavors from turmeric, cayenne, and ginger. Serve as it is, or with brown rice or millet. Namaste.